Fawcett was an English author and critic. He was born in Killington, Westmoreland, on June 16, 1895, and studied at Cambridge University. In 1919, he became literary critic for the Time Literary Supplement and the Manchester Guardian. In addition to reviewing contemporary literature, he wrote full-length studies of such figures as John Donne, 1924, Leo Tolstoy, 1927, William Wordsworth, 1933, and Walt Whitman, 1942. He edited the poems of Donne and William Cowper for Everyman's Library in 1931. Fawcett also wrote poetry including The Spirit of Love, A Sonnet Sequence, 1921, and a number of novels, among them The Last Days, A Country Chronic, 1945, his autobiographical A Modern Prelude, 1933, and Towards Fidelity, 1952, revealed the influence of Eastern mysticism and the philosophy of Jacob Bohm, as do his philosophical works The Flame and the Light, 1958, and The Fruit of Silence, 1963. He died at Cambridge, England on November 4, 1965.